brought to you by myridingcoach.com.
So not only does it build his strength, it's also good for your timing and your peripheral vision, which is being able to see out of the side of your eyes without turning your head too much. Yeah, look for your touch points. That's it. Push him up again, don't let him drop behind. All right.
Brought to you by myridingcoach.com.